particular problem is that if you, everyone thinks you're going to have some test at the airport that will answer whether you've got it or not. Unfortunately, it only works in 7% of the cases. So 93% of the time, you could have a real false sense of security, false sense of confidence when you arrive and take a test. And it only works in 7% of the cases. It only works in 7% of the cases.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy on your soul.